The number one complication we worry about with the sleeve gastrectomy is a leak. You will be sick as shit. Do not get a leak. Do everything your surgeon tells you. You'll need to go back to the operating room. If you get a leak, you might be in the hospital 5 or 6 weeks. You can get a leak usually within 6 weeks, but it could even be months later. So do what your surgeon says. Stay close, all right? Number one complication is a leak. Cool? Bye.